Hazrat Jabir bin Samura radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would recite Qaf wal Quran al Majid in the first unit of the morning prayer and shorten the second unit. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1027.